Welcome back to Let's Play, the music's changed, Daggerfall Unity, The Elder Scrolls 2. I am Amethyst Lunatari, playing in a blind fashion. It is, we hit 6 p.m. Music must change at 6 p.m. That's the rules. Actually, I never noticed that. I don't know if it always does that at 6 p.m. So I don't know why I'm running around. We... Fifth of Morning Star. I am ill prepared. Let me see. We got the... Mask of Clavicus last time. So I just gotta check my holidays. I forgot, the 13th maybe? Morningstar? Mask of Clavicus, okay. The 13th, need to summon Meridia to get not Dawnbreaker, but the Ring of Khajiit, which will increase our speed by 1% per level. So. 13%. I mean, if it's out of 100, that's 13 points. Pretty good. So that's the 13th. And, interesting, curious to see while I'm looking. Ooh. So we, summoned Sheogorath to get the Wabbajack. Next month on the 2nd, Sun's Dawn. So that'll be next. Sweet. Alright, so 13th. So, maybe we can leave this, province. Because where we are now, I've been hanging out in this tiny area. Just so we don't get, like, long treks to dungeons. Like a way rest, you know. 13 days or something like that. Because a lot of these are coming in close together. But maybe we can leave. Maybe we can go to Rothgarian Mountains. That's really big, isn't it? I mean, I don't want to miss Sheogorath, so... What if we go here, to whatever this is? Gavadon? Yeah, I don't want that. Travel time is 6. And what's today? Oh. Yeah, I should be fine. As long as I have everything I need. Like, I'm assuming there'll be a Mage's Guild. Gavadon. Going to Gavadon and Gavadon. Let's do this again. Never been in this city-state. The pleasant smell of warm bread and smoked meat hangs in the air. Ooh. Come across someone praying. Are you praying? No, I do not have any illness. Wow. Look at those skies, though. They don't get much better than that. Oh, it's your kitty. It's your kitty. Where's your kitty? I had to turn off the 3D people, but at least we still got the 3D animals. 3D people was making me... when I reload, black screen, escape, inventory, character buttons at least don't work. So there's, 3 guilds. Hopefully one of them is a Mage's Guild. Let's see. I have these off, and I have the Mask of Clavicus, which increases reputation, I think, with everybody. But what the hell do I want? Okay, blunts. Mage's Guild. I guess I can tell you it's southeast of here unless I'm mistaken. I think. So sometimes he's sure. East, west. He won't put it on my map. Thank you. Finally. It's probably that big one. Big guild? Yeah, that's the biggest one. I like how, like, most of these cities that have a lot of taverns and shops and stuff, they tend to have, like, a market square in the middle. Pretty cool. Very convenient. For all your shopping needs, excuse me. Oh, cool. I like it. I like it. I like it. Where's another statue? Not you, her. Hmm. I'm pretty much headed the right way. Straight shot? Pretty much. I hear you, Bobby. I hear you. Oh, why there's always water around the Mage's Guild? Wait a second. I don't even know what day it is. It's the 11th, so we need to sleep for 2 days. I can't exactly summon Gavadon, whatever. Well, we're in Gavadon. I can't summon Meridia today. There's a tavern somewhere over here. I'm not on the water. Get my shoes all wet. What's this exact building? The pig and muskrat. So technically, we need, like, 36 hours. 2 days. You're too late. I gave the job to some spell sword. What job? Need a room. 2 days. Well, that's pretty reasonable. Alright, that was a naked lady. I have to cut that out. The last... That's the only room just so happens to have a naked lady in it. Well, kinda hard to sleep under those conditions. Generally wouldn't mind, but yeah, I can't show it on the YouTube, so I'll see you guys when I'm done resting. Okay, passed without incident. She's still there. And still naked, so. Okay, so technically, well, it's like just after midnight. It's almost 1 a.m. I am a common citizen. I need to go there, so east. My god, it's freezing. See, that's supposed to make noise, like the other ones did. I think sometimes it works in the Mage's Guild, sometimes it doesn't. Greetings. Hopefully I have enough money. I think I have just enough. Meridia! The cost for me to attempt the summoning of Meridia is 125,000 gold. You don't have enough gold. 125. I don't even have 125,000. Is it on my horse? Well, I have 12,000 here on the horse. I have 7 here. 1,000 here. I thought I could have sworn I had more. That's how much I have there. And then on the horse, 159,000. Tell me how much. Oh! It's like you didn't realize the money was there on the horse. And now we know. Oh, wait, no. He had told me this before. Yes. Okay. No, yeah, it's telling me the same thing. Never mind. 125,000. Alright, so I'm going to bring over enough. I wonder if I bring the money over, do they take from the letter of... Because I don't have that much in the letter of credits. 8,000 something. So he's saying... Well, I already have 12. So make it easier for myself. Am I in the wagon? Otherwise I'll drop it on the ground. I don't want to be doing that. 159,000. So if I drop this gold, okay. I can only... Oh, because it would overweigh me. What if I put this on? Give me more strength. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to go get a letter of credit for that amount. Oh wait, give me that. I'm not in my wagon. Okay. So now I have no gold pieces. And all the gold pieces are here. Yeah, I can't carry it all. I can't give him all the money he wants. I'm gonna have to come back. I'm gonna have to get a letter of credit and come back. Unless I drop all my stuff and see if maybe then. So hopefully there's a bank here? There's somebody over there. No, that's a... Gonna ask somebody where the bank is, but there's nobody around right now. That tavern up here. I'm not gonna ask her. By the wolf, just what I need. By the white wolf. Hopefully they marked it on my map. Maybe they don't mark it on the map. If you're inside somewhere. North, she tells me. I didn't read them all. I read most of them. I don't think... No. We don't know where it is. Well, other than being north. Unless this guy would... Oh, you got a cutie in here. Look at the tail. That tail's got a mind of its own. I have 1 minute of your time. I guess if you're inside somewhere, they don't tell you. Alright, so I just need to rest for another... I don't know when the bank opens. 9 or something? 8 hours? But, naked lady, so I'll be right back. 9:21. Okay, so it said my streetwise improved. There's some talking to people over and over. 10. I guess... If you just do that, keep hitting that. Oh, that's a bold tune. Alright, let's find a person. I guess that's a good way to improve your streetwise, just keep hitting the button. Come on! There's a person. Supposed to go north, which is that way. But I need a little more guidance than that. Bless my lord. Oh, did he sneeze? I don't know, ma'am. Please don't think poorly of me. Ma'am, if I knew, I'd tell you for sure. Okay, what about this bank? That bank he knows. He put right on the map. Excellent. Okay, so it's funny because I don't actually need money. I just need my coins converted into a letter of credit. Which I'm sure there's a charge for that. But that's alright. As long as it's not a hefty charge, we'll be good. I always like to see what they're up to in the little cemeteries. Very interesting. See all the different headstones. So look at this pink one. Here lies something. They all have the same inscription. A lot of them do. Another kitty. There's a lot of animals in this town. We got the loiter outside because it probably opened like at noon or something crazy like that. It's this! With the hay. This means money. Oh, they're open. Now, can they take it right from my... Oh, I like that. Can they take it right from my inventory? That's a good question. Okay. Gold pieces in my inventory. Does this mean I can't take it out of my wagon, my horse? Oh, apparently I can. Okay. So now, gold pieces in the account. So now I want to withdraw a letter of credit for 125,000. You don't have that much in your account, plus a 1% fee. So What's a 1% fee? 125 no. $12.50 would be 1%, I think. Right? Let's do it. You know what we have? We need a mod for calculator on the side. That'd be great. 125,000 times 1%. Yeah, it is $12.50. Okay, so I gotta deposit $12.50 so that that's their fee. I mean, well, that's in my inventory, but not in the bank. So I need to deposit $12.50. And now I should be able to withdraw 125,000. Excellent. And a letter of credit. Alright, so they'll just take that credit. I'll be broke, and then... What are you doing? Isn't Gavin beautiful this time of year? Are you attempting to rob the bank? There's a thief over there. Halt! Halt! South. South. Back to the Mage's Guild. You think we have plenty of time in the day to do all this stuff. Running, running. Here's the hedge maze of the dead. It's actually not really a maze. It just sounds cool. This is the actual guild. I tend to get to places like sooner than I think. Well, I got it. Saving. Meridia did not deign. How dare she not deign? Oh yes, my dear, I think I can help you with your ambition. If I give you something valuable, will you do something for me first? It's just not much to say. You will? Oh, that's very sweet. Much sweeter than a certain sorcerer I know named Mordister Buckinghouse, who made a certain arrangement with me, but decided later to renege. If you would be so kind as to pay Mordister Buckinghouse a visit, in ruins of Copperheart Hall, and let him know that such ungallant behavior is fatal. Then go to my dear friend, Bedinac Hearthston, who will wait for 9 days for you at the Bucking Wing residence in Gavadon, and give you my Ring of Khajiit when you arrive. It's just the thing you need. Now, you'd best be off. Be careful. Yeah, she's the nice one. So we come right back here to do it. That's great. Loud. I have 9 days to find and slay a sorcerer named Mordister Buckinghouse. Be in Gavadon to meet a well-to-do merchant named Bedinac Hearthston and receive Meridia's promised artifact, the Ring of Khajiit. I know Mordister Buckinghouse's location is ruins of Copperheart Hall, and Bedinac Hearthston is in Gavadon. Alright, so Bedinac Hearthston. Can we ask about Bedinac Hearthston now? So we can just come back and run over to this, whatever residence this is. Or merchant. The Bucking Wing residence, right? Northwest. Thank you. Okay, Bucking Wing Resonance. Pretty sure that's where it said it was. Ahoy, buddy. Yeah, we just asked that. I'm pretty sure that's where it is. Alright, so... Actually, it probably says right here. No. Mm. I'm surprised my destruction didn't go up more. Gotta practice. I hate when it goes through. Because then it could be hitting somebody. See, now it's not... Cool! I was worried somebody was gonna like... was gonna come from off to the side and just walk in here and get hit by me, die. Oh, there's fish hanging there. And then, yeah, hold! So, glad it didn't turn out that way. Alright, so let's... Ruins of Copperheart Hall. Hopefully I've never been there. Travel time 2. Oh, I don't have enough gold. I can't use letter of credit to travel? Any actual gold? We need. Alright, try again. Blocks of marble lie nearby. Vines covered jumbled stones here. Traveler looking at scenery. Oh, I don't see that traveler. Are you the traveler looking at the scenery? And where are you heading? Inside. These do not appear to be entrances. Here we go. I hear him's harpy. I'm gonna be adding to the bestiary. Great. More dangerous seducers I have to edit out. Probably one right in here. Oh, what the hell? Okay. A short shirt. Guess I'll leave that. Okay. Hello, you hoppy. Add it to the bestiary. Nice. And we got a way up there. I'm gonna close this again. Bee for bestiary. What are you on, the monsters? No. What would a harpy be under? Oh, it is monsters. Oh, we have two monsters? That's funny, you'd think they'd add, like, some more clickable things along here. Actually, none of them do. Wow. I can't believe we killed 20 liches. Since we installed the mod. Beginning episode 200, anyway. Alright, so let's... check it out. Oh, it's even separated here. Wait. Oh, you can actually turn them around? And what's this? Kills them? What is... what does the dagger do? Oh, it's how they look when they attack. Oh, that's interesting. I'm noticing more and more things about this. So you've got two separate monsters. You've got these monsters. And these monsters. Harpies are humanoid bird creatures with talon feet. Melee attacks recommended. Dwarven or higher is required. Or they speak Harpy. No abilities, no spells. Okay. Oh, shall we set this? We shall. Oh, yeah. I might sell that. Oh no. Trying to get this down here. That's a new condition. That's new also. But we'll switch to this next, which is in a worn condition if the dagger breaks. I'm going for the non-magical broadsword, which I don't like because those big weapons just take... oh, brother. More editing. Those big swords just take so long to, swing. But if we get our speed up, it'll be quicker. I don't know why it's just random, I guess. So many seducers lately. I hear more. Daedra. Frost Daedra, maybe? Oh, more monks again. Mithril Warhammer. Nothing. Yeah. Thought I hit quick save. Because these things did kill me. There was like three of them. But yeah, I died. Oh, here we go. Two hits and dead. Oh, they gotta be in this room. Good, because I can't open the door like that. Oh, I hit the wrong thing. Fine, teleport. It's over there now. I didn't mean to hit that. You know what? If I hit fireball close to it, I get my mana back. I'll absorb it. I should anyway. You want fireball? I don't think I absorbed it. Thanks. I'm just stuck in this tiny room. I didn't get my mana back. See what's in this room. Oh, it's a way down. Alright, let's. So you have two doors with tunnels. Oh, I gotta put my other pauldron on. There we go. So I have boosted strength and agility. And wisdom, but that's not a stat that's shown, so I'm not sure. How we doing? We have a door into this room here, so probably contains more Daedra seducers. I'd say definitely. Oh, it's you! Wow, I got a big hit point thing. Hit point bar. So, Meridia sends her lackeys against me, but I am not without allies of my own. Come to me, children of Oblivion. Serve your master, Mortister Buckinghouse, in this hour of need.